And late breaking, two fugitives wanted for murdering an Oklahoma couple spotted right across the border in Arkansas. These are brand new pictures of John McCluskey and Casslyn Welch. Police say they have changed their appearance. Good evening, I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Federal marshals say the pair robbed a hair salon today in Gentry, Arkansas. Eyewitness News 5's Kyle Cabote from our Arkansas station is there with the late breaking details.
Officials say a man and a woman entered this hair salon a little after 10 this morning. While the woman asked for a haircut, police say the man pulled out a semi-automatic handgun and demanded all the money from the cash register. Police say they then tied up the owner of the salon, Joyce Cook, in the back of the store and took off running down the street. Cook says she's still reeling from the experience.
I've been here 35 years. This is the first. Scary, real scary. I was sitting at my desk and a man and woman came in and told me they wanted my money. And she said, I want your purse also. The guy kept saying to me he was sorry, but they needed the money. So
Now, this case is getting national and international attention now. Police are so serious about catching them. They have issued this. It is an international alert. We got it here at Channel 5, and it goes to police departments worldwide. Authorities say it wouldn't be surprising if the fugitives try leaving the country to avoid capture.
And we have a crew driving to Arkansas right now. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra just sent us this report.
Paul and Jessica, right now, photojournalist Mark Frickland and I are headed up to Gentry, Arkansas, where federal authorities believe John McCluskey and his cousin, also his fiancee, Casslyn Welch, could be located. They say around 10:30 this morning, a couple robbed a beauty salon. Well, authorities say that couple matches the description of McCluskey and Welch. You can see right now we have both of our laptops in front of us. We've been checking out the latest information on this. We do know that Welch's mother does live in the Gentry area. As soon as we get up there, we'll make sure to bring the latest details to you. Paul and Jessica, back to you.
And when the fugitives were spotted, we told you immediately on KOCO.com.